Yeah. This is for the Raza. Yeah. This is for the Raza. Yeah. This is for the Raza. Yo soy jefe, patrón, it's the big boss. My clip is loaded, it's full of balas. I put it in your face and you won't say nada. Vatos cholos, you call us what you will. You say we are assassins and you would take a kill. It's in my blood to be an Aztec warrior. Go to any extreme, I own no barriers. Chicano, and I'm brown and proud. Want this chingazo, simulus, let's get down. Right now, in the dirt. What's the matter, you afraid you're gonna get hurt? I'm with my homeboys, my ties, my camaradas. Keep back on me, manga, y mami, no diga nada.
Yo, what's up, everybody? It's Matthew, my Real Life TV 505, and here we are. It's the day after the Cannes Salon event, and I have to tell you, it was a major success. Not just a success, this shit was off the fucking hook. You know what I'm saying? It was dope. It was bad, and I'm telling you, there's one thing that came out of all of it, man, was just nothing but love, nothing but good energy, good vibes, and good times, and that's exactly what we had here when we had the Cannes Salon event. So, real quick, what this video is I just want to express my appreciation and my gratitude to every single person that stepped up here to come have this event with us, from the car clubs to the vendors, you know, even to Pamela for allowing us to do this here. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's been amazing, and for a first event, man, it was a huge success. So I having this video today is I basically want to, like I said, express my appreciation and give a big shout out and thank you to everyone personally who was came together and united to make this happen. So first off, shouts out to Beauty by Pamela Jean and to her girls that she has working for her, Natasha and Sarah. You guys are an amazing group of women. I got asked several times yesterday, what was this event about? What was this event for? And really what this event was to bring attention to the community, to let y'all know that these women are here, and these women are better than the majority of the barbers that I've seen in this city. So they can cut hair, they can braid hair, they can color hair, they can do whatever it is, I don't care, they do it with your hair, you know what I'm saying? So whatever you need done, it don't matter who you are, Hispanic, Black, White, Asian, Purple, Green, Yellow, it doesn't matter, these women treat everyone amazing. And I have nothing but good things to say about these ladies and the great work that they do here at Beauty by Pamela Jean. So thank you, ladies, for having us here as your guests and allowing us to know who you are and what you guys have to offer to our community. So thank you so much. Big shout out to the car clubs, dude. Dang, I'm telling you, these car clubs put it on lock for real. So shout out to Raza Unida, the president puppet. Thank you so much for all the love that you guys had to express, all the love and respect. It was amazing to see, like, I'm telling you. So Raza Unida Car Club, shout out to them. Your Dream, My Reality Car Club, Juarez Car Club, Slow Riders, Explicit Car Club, all you guys really showed up to blow up, and you did it for the fam, and you did it out of love. And it's one of the best things I've seen in Albuquerque in a long time. You don't hear about good things like this. All you hear about is the bad things. You know, and then lowriders catch a bad reputation. But to tell you the truth, Raza Unida, the car club, that says it all right there, bro. It's like family united, and that's exactly what they did. And for a person like me, they don't even know me. I've never met none of these people before. They just saw that I had this event. I reached out to them and asked them, hey, you know, would you be able to bring a couple lowriders by for our event we have going on? And they didn't just bring by a couple. They brought by all these car clubs, and over 20 lowriders were out here hanging out with us and just showing nothing but mad love and respect. And that's something that we need more of in this city, is more love. Showing each other respect and showing each other love. And I was impressed. So impressed. So thank you to all of you in the car clubs so much for helping us make this happen. I mean, really, you guys showed up. I can't even express my gratitude to y'all. So thank you. Shouts out to my vendors. Man, it was a hot one, wasn't it? It was hot. But y'all stuck with it and had a great time out there and killed it, each and every single one of you. I went out there and hung out with everybody. April, Fabulous Finds, you guys have so much to offer, so many beautiful things. I want more people to know about you and all of these genuine quality products that you carry. So keep coming through. Shouts out to y'all, because you guys are a great family. You have a beautiful family, nothing but love, nothing but respect, and they have just beautiful hearts. So thank y'all for being there. Shouts out to James and Mary for their crafts. They showed up and they had jewelry, earrings, things like that they make. And man, there's some jewelry that I have my eye on, so I'm getting in touch with them for sure. Hopefully they head back to our next event. Another ones I want to shout out to is Ruben. He's out there offering free ice cream, bro. He had free ice cream for everybody. It's so dang hot out there. This dude was out there turning that ice cream for everyone, keeping everybody cool. You know what I'm saying? So shouts out to Ruben. Thank you. What Ruben has to offer is he's a painter. Y'all looking to get your house painted up? That's the man to go see. He's a free ice cream man right there. Shout out to Michelle. And I can't speak Spanish too well, but it's the La Michoacana. I can't say it. I'm sorry, I'm fucking butchering it. You know, I can't speak Spanish so well, but she was an agua fresca chick, and I'm tired. The first thing I grabbed was an agua fresca, the watermelon one. Oh shit, I got that. I slammed it. Man, I ain't gonna try and sound all weird now, but I lit that brim with all that chili sauce on it. It was so good, and that was with the agua frescas. And I'm telling you, if you go down to their shop down on Central, you're gonna get so much more to offer. Right next to Knockouts, bro. You just go down there and get your agua fresca and go see some titties. You know what I'm saying? Beautiful family. Thank you all so much for being there to support us. Jess, beautiful. Jessa with your beautiful. She showed up. She's going to do it in tooth gems. She hooking you up, getting that bling on your tooth gem, and you ain't even got to have a grill. You know what I'm saying? You don't need to make a big old fake grill. Just hit up Jess, the tooth chick, beautiful on Instagram, and she gets you hooked up. So thank you, hun, for being out there. You did a great job. Amazing. Burying in that heat and hooking people up, making their teeth look beautiful. So another one I want to shout out to is Sour Puss Lemonade. Came all the way down from Rio Rancho, all the way over here to Eubank to have this event with us and share with us their beautiful lemonade. They had a special one for this event called the Pineapple Express, of course. And, of course, yours truly picked up a Pineapple Express. And I'm telling you, that lemonade was amazing. Talk about a refresher. They definitely need to be back at my next events because I need me some more of that lemonade. Shout out to Jess with the Sugar Mama Cookies and Treats. This lady showed up. She had all kinds of baked goodies lined up out there. She had the one specifically for this event, the Canna Salon. She had these little cookies designed with beautician stuff on there. And it was nice. She even had some Puff Puff Pass ones loaded up there. So I made sure to grab me one of those. So I hope to have her back there. Thank you so much for being out here with your family and sharing with us. Thank you so much, Sugar Mama Cookies and Treats. I appreciate you. We had Mandy and Orlando out here with their crafts, and they have rolling trays. They got rolling trays, they got roach clips, they even got these cups that have your teams on them. So I made sure they hooked me up, bro. They gave me a gift with the LA cup. So big shout out to Mandy and Orlando. Thank you guys so much for always showing nothing but love. And I really want to have you guys back as well. Let's see here. Let's talk about some other vendors we had, you know, for the little fun aside. So shout out to my boy Nate. He showed out, bro, and he had these drinks on lock. Dude, I'm telling you, I picked up this purple tea that he mixed with a little bit of lemonade, a little bit of Medicaid, and damn, bro, that thing was beautiful. It refreshed me, and it had me going. I woke up a little bit high, you know what I'm saying? So woke up medicated. So shout out to Nate. Thank you, homie, for coming through. I really want to have you at our next event as well. You had nothing but good things to say to us, and we appreciate you. So let's talk about who we had up in here. Shoot, Cottonmouth showing up with them dab. Okay, we got them dabs, and they were going good, too. They were smooth. They were clean. You got to be at the next event so you can come see Cottonmouth and make sure you get yourself some of that wax there, you know what I'm saying? Get some concentrate, get nice and medicated. Sweet Spot showed through, brought us some dabs and hip in here, and we had a good-ass time with them, too, man. They had so much to offer. And then we came around here, and we were kicking it with Pada T Counter Jewelry. They had some cannabis jewels, you know, the earrings, they had necklaces. The wife had so many beautiful things, and they're such beautiful people. And the husband, he's a flower man, so definitely we're up in here with some good quality products and beautiful jewelry. And they're an older couple, and I appreciate y'all so much for supporting this and knowing that this is a medicine and that's okay to use. So thank y'all. Nautical Magazine showed up, and they showed up loud in the cloud, just like the magazine says. And they, Brittany and Jenny, were two of the coolest chicks I've ever met. They're fun. They're excited. You know, they're all about educating patients and medicating and talking and promoting how great this plant really is for people and how it's not just a way to get high. So thank you to those two girls for coming through and also helping us to get flyers out there and get this show on the road. So big shout out to y'all. Thank you so much. We also had Kush World. Kush World was up in here tearing it up. You know what I'm saying? Had some good quality stuff there for everybody to be ready to medicate and be well. Another one we had up here, Bella Luna Apothecary. That's the fam right there. That's the fam. And I wanted to say thank you. Thank you so much, fam, for being there. Shout out to my DJ as well. Yo DJ, you killed it. Even though we didn't have all the equipment, you still killed it. And I heard nothing but good things about the music choice and selections that we had going on. So thank y'all so much. And that's pretty much what I got to holla at each and every single one of you. And thank you to Eli, my maintenance guy, for keeping up with everything. Thank you to the people supplying our jumpers. Thank you to my food trucks, all NM Group food truck. You guys killed it as well. There's not much else I can say, man. Like, it was amazing and it was awesome. And I really hope to see y'all at the next one. And guess what? That next one's coming up in about a week, August 1st, back to school sesh. Hit me up. Gonna have a garden and everything going on. So hit me up, get that back to school sesh going. We got specials for haircuts for kids from ages 1 all the way to 19, all the way to 12th grade. You know what I'm saying? So just be sure to show up. If you're in high school, bring your school ID. We're gonna get you hooked up with a haircut for back to school. And not only that, parents, you get to come out, hang out. We're gonna have some vendors again. So you could try to get yourself hooked up with some lemonades, get yourself hooked up with some jewelry, maybe some sort of goodies, maybe rolling trays, you know what I'm saying? And then come hang out at the garden and say what's up. So stay tuned, because August 1st, it's coming up, back to school event. Stay tuned, all right? Thank you so much, everybody, from Matthew My Real Life TV 505 and from the ladies here at Beauty by Pamela Jean. Much love and respect, all right? Peace.
Cars in the parking lot, low profile, and everywhere you look, you see somebody smiling. Cars with lifts, rolling deep with booming sound. It's a good time to cruise around in the parking lot where the brownies were stacking, and all the vatos were looking for some action.
We were chilling in the park, just waiting for the sun to go down. It was me, Shiro, and the homies. A lighter shade of brown.
Well, the sun was setting and it began to get dark, and we were getting ready to leave the park. We had a good time, yeah, we had a good day.
Packed the stuff up and we was on our way. Yo, Mac and the brownies, as we all cut them off at the pass, but they was all like a song as we pulled up. They were acting all shy to us, but S.A.'s, yo, wanna know who's the flyer? We found out and Jimmy Hats were passed out. Una Sofia, so hey, yo, Peps, you jacked out. Coming up short, they gave us no run. So yo, homies, consider this.
Time to cruise the boulevard, time to happen. Guaranteed to find a brownie while the night is young. We were rolling, yeah, looking real smooth, cause cruising witty is how we ended our afternoon.
Smooth, chilling, just kicking it. With the top down, I look to the ground. I know they be watching.